Welcome, welcome, my dear friends. I welcome you all. Welcome, welcome, my dear friends. I welcome you all. Myself is Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, and today's video is about very important topic in the life of the human being, and the topic is infertility, not getting the child. And day by day, in this hectic and fast life, in the rat race, many, many couples, they are finding difficult to get a child. And that problem is called as infertility in the medical language. So this topic is coming under the Prasuti Tantra and Stri Roga subject of third year BMS students. In Ayurveda, this particular topic is called as a Vandhyatva. Yes, Vandhyatva. Myself is Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande. I am MD in Ayurvedic Medicine and MD in Ayurvedic Physiology. My WhatsApp number is 9226810630. My dear friends, in this video, to begin with, I would like to make one interesting announcement for you. In the month of June, from the 1st June, nearly 1.5 months, myself, Professor Dr. Deshpande, is taking the rapid revision Ashtanga Hruday, rapid revision of Ashtanga Hruday, but in Marathi. So those who are from Marathi medium and learning in first year BMS in any college of Maharashtra state, they kindly immediately WhatsApp me, because this course will begin at 1st of June 2021. And it will be a rapid revision of Ashtanga Hruday Sutra Sthan. So if you want to register, you must WhatsApp me. Of course, this is a paid course, but I will give the details when you WhatsApp me. Okay. So today's topic is infertility or sterility. That is the couple's problem. In the medical language, sterility is little bit different, or rather different than the term infertility. Sterility means inability to produce a live child, while infertility means failure to conceive after 1 year without contraception. Try to understand. Infertility is not a problem of a lady. Remember this thing. Infertility is not a problem of only husband. Infertility is a problem of couple. Husband and wife together, we must consider for the problem of, yes, infertility. So this is a couple's disease. Rather, I will say it's not a disease, it's a problem. And even though it is the woman who comes to the doctor for getting the infertility treatment alone or with in-laws, father-in-law, mother-in-law, family members, they come and see that this particular lady is not getting the child. But try to understand, the couple should, husband and wife, both should come to the doctor. Okay. First, I will tell you very in short, what about sterility? Abnormal sperm production or function due to undescended testes in the male, cryptorchidism. Then genetic defects. Then there may be health problems such as the diabetes. There may be some infections like chlamydia, gonorrhea, mumps, or HIV that can make a problem for not getting, not conceiving, not getting a child to a couple. Okay. Basic confirmation needed when you take a case of infertility. Doctor always are very curious to know, has the couple together for a sufficiently long time? Okay. Are they missing? That means whenever they try to make a child, intercourse, sexual activity, whether they know about fertile period, because that is very important. Then whether these couple is using any contraceptives, because they don't know what is, how to conceive. Sex education is not proper. So we must have all this information beforehand. When should one investigate for infertility? When we should, doctor should take a very, very aggressive management. Infertility should be considered if the couple having 1 year or minimum 6 months regular coitus, and when regular coitus in the fertile period, that is most important, without contraceptive, and still she is not getting the child, couple is not getting the child, yes, then that is infertility. Medically speaking, 1 year to 1.5 year after, try to understand the word, consummate marriage. What is that? That is the period, 1 and 1.5 year, in which the couple has not used any contraceptive tablets, any condom, no. And that is not used by the couple. They have no, what is the fertile period? They are doing the sex at that particular period and still they are not getting the child. Then only it is called as a infertility. But before 6 months, if they immediately after marriage, they come after 3 months, after 4 months, okay? Don't make hurry. Assure that couple. Reassurance is very much important to that particular family members or the couple, because there is a lot of family pressure regarding getting the child on a lady or especially newly married couple. History taking of male partner. Ask about sexual dysfunctions. Whether there is a painful intercourse, dyspareunia. Whether the male partner is having the problem of premature ejaculation, or whether he is suffering from impotency. All these cases, all these problems should be sorted out first before you go for infertility. Okay? You must give the proper treatment for dyspareunia, premature ejaculation, or impotency. Male partner. If there is a history of impotency or premature ejaculation, what you can give modern doctors? Sildenafil citrate, Viagra tablet, 50 milligram, half an hour before sexual intercourse, okay, to get the erection of the penis, to control the premature ejaculation. If genital examination, when the doctor is examining the male partner, genital organs, if he finds out there is a phimosis, there is a hypospadias, there is varicocele, there is any abnormality of that particular vas deferens, epididymis, or in the testes, these cases should be referred to the surgeon or urologist for proper treatment of phimosis, hypospadiasis, varicocele, or any abnormality of vas deferens, epididymis, testes, etc. Next, male partner. If the occupation involves that male partner having the exposure to the high temperature, better advise the change in occupation if it is possible. Because truck drivers, brick factories, chemical factories, glass factories, lot of it. And then genitals, testes, if it is getting very, very hot temperature all the time, there may be problem in defect in the formation of sperms, spermatogenesis get bad effects due to the high temperature. The male partner should, or even the female, should stop the alcohol or the drinks and the smoking. No social drinks, okay? Next, investigate. Examine and investigate both the partners, husband and wife, simultaneously. If genitalia are normal, then you must ask for semen analysis for the male partner. Semen examination. Sperm count is very much important. USG, ultrasonography, and tubal patency for the wife, for the female partner. Semen analysis. The specimen is best collected by masturbation directly into dry and clean glass container given by the pathology lab. Fresh sample. And that sample also should be taken after 3 days of abstinence. No intercourse for 3 days. On the fourth day, you go to the lab, masturbate, and do the sample. Then that particular sample should be examined, processed within 2 hours. If you collect the sample at night and given in the morning, wrong results. Sample, semen sample should be given fresh and examined within 2 hours. If you are staying far away and reaching the lab after 4 or 5 hours, the results will be faulty. Semen analysis should be carried out 2 different occasions by chance. If your first report shows there is a problem in motility, So not only once examination is important, at least two times examination is important. If the number of sperms, male gametes, is less than 60 million per ml, and or motility is less than 60% of the sperms, or there are abnormal sperms more than 20%, in all these conditions, oligospermia, azoospermia, you must start with tablet clomiphene citrate. Clomiphene citrate, that is clofurit, 50 milligram once in a day for continuous 3 months. Okay. Husband with a low sperm count, that's what we are talking, oligospermia less than 60 million per cubic mm, motility is less, another tablet, tamoxifen, generic name, tamoxifen, that is mamofen, 10 milligram, one in the morning, one in the evening for 3 to 6 months. Or of course, another tablet that I have already mentioned, clofurit, clomiphene citrate, 25 milligram at night. HS means at night for 25 days in a month. Then 5 days rest. And again you start for 25 days. This type of cycle should be repeated for 3 to 6 months to boost the sperm count. Advice for the husband. If semen examination shows there are pus cells in the semen, not in the urine, nor flux, antibiotic, 400 milligram BD two times in a day for 10 days. Or you can give Ciprox 500 milligram morning, evening BD for 10 days. Plus, in addition to this Norflox or Ciprox, doxycycline, tablet doxy 100 milligram morning and evening, plus tablet Metrogyl 400 milligram morning and evening. By chance, unfortunately, if there is azoospermia, then testicular biopsy is must. If there is no sperm, less than 20 million per cubic mm, azoospermia, testicular biopsy is must. Advice for husband. Advice abstinence of 3 days before the fertile period of the wife, so your sperms will not be tired. Okay. Advice major to keep scrotal temperature low. Wear loose underwear. No tight pants, no jeans for male and female. Immerse scrotum in a pan of cold water for 10 minutes, two times in a day, during bath and at night. If the sperm count is less than 10 million per cubic mm azoospermia, refer to the endocrinologist. Now, wife with normal pelvic anatomy and patent tubes, advice about ovulation cycle. Explain fertile period and timing of intercourse. But if there is a problem in ovulation, then you can give the lady tablet clofort, that is clomiphene, to induce ovulation. If there is an ovulatory cycle, that is not useful because ovum is a female seed. Okay. So to induce that ovulatory cycle, clomiphene is given 50 milligram daily for 5 days. From third day of menstrual cycle, last day of the menstrual cycle. And coitus should be there from 12th to 16th day. Exact day of ovulation can be detected by doing everyday sonography. USG can be done every day. And whenever there is ovulation, you must have the intercourse. For both husband and wife, vitamin E best. Vitamin E is called as anti-infertility tablet. Anti-infertility tablet Evion 400 milligram OD for 3 months, tablet Biplex Fort 1 OD for 3 months, Nervin tonic for wife. If there is a cervical erosion, pelvic inflammatory disease, then that particular treatment should be taken first before starting anything else. If infertility with amenorrhea, then we must give the treatment as I have mentioned already in the amenorrhea treatment. If the history of the hyperprolactinemia, discharge from the nipples, that can be clinical feature, tablet bromocriptin 2.5 milligram at night. Gradually you can increase the dose 2.5 milligram morning, afternoon, evening maximum. First you start with the low dose at night only, then morning, afternoon, evening. If past history of TB, pelvic inflammatory disease, peritonitis, appendicitis, again do the ultrasonography. If it is a problem, refer to particular surgeon. If history of endometriosis, clinical feature, severe menstrual pain with menorrhagia, very, very troublesome and lot of bleeding, refer to the specialist gynecologist and obstetrician, okay? Because GP cannot treat these conditions. If there is a history of ovulation failure clinically or by sonography, if there is a polycystic ovarian disease, post-pill amenorrhea, again you have to give clomiphene citrate, that is Clofurd, 50 milligram OD from second day of menses for 5 days. Then if successful ovulation occurs, it is in between 7 to 12 days after the last day of treatment, and coitus intercourse should be done in that particular fertile period, remember. If no response, no ovulation starts, increase the dose of tablet Clofurd 100 milligram OD after 2 months, after 2 cycles. But if you tried for 6 months, 6 cycles and no response, better refer to the gynecologist. Watch the ovarian enlargement during the drug treatment by doing bimanual pelvic examination. Both the partners, the couple should be explained about the ovulation cycle and the fertile period. Conception is the most likely between 10th and 18th day of 28th day of cycle, which time the intercourse or coitus is advised, 28-hour interval, not every day, one day alternate. But fertile period is from 10th to 18th day of the 28th day of menstrual cycle. This fertile period you must teach to your patients, must. That is a basic thing. Otherwise, if you do previous, if you do afterward, no use of it. Avoid alcohol in excess, or rather no alcohol. Avoid using lubricants because they are sometimes spermicidal. A long holiday is frequently an answer to the infertility, because mental relaxation is the most important factor in getting the child. When to refer? For all the forms of the treatment, that means whatever I have explained just now, if it is not working, then better refer to the gynecologist. The role of general medical practice is mainly to boost the confidence in the couple, keep them the tension free during the treatment period, because treatment period may be very long, it may be sometime invasive, but try to understand, these unfortunate couples are very less. 10% couples are infertile. Very few couples require the sophisticated techniques like GIFT, G-I-F-T, or test tube baby. What is GIFT? Gamete intra-fallopian transfer. Gamete intra-fallopian transfer is a tool of assisted reproductive technology. Against that is a treatment of infertility. Eggs are removed from a woman ovary and placed in one of the fallopian tubes along with the man's sperm. And what is IVF, in vivo fertilization? The embryos are observed and nurtured in a laboratory for a couple of days. Laboratory, outside the body. In GIFT, the embryos are placed in the woman's fallopian tubes within 24 hours. That is the basic difference in IVF and GIFT. Ideal treatment. Much large number of couples require very simple treatment, very simple drugs, proper sex counseling, sex education, and the most important is reassurance. During the investigation of an infertile couple, semen report of the husband must be done first before starting any exhaustive or invasive investigation in the wife. First testing of semen, and then female should be investigated, not before. Whatever you want to do, first do the semen analysis. Check out whether the sperm motility is normal, count is normal, abnormal sperms are within limit. Everything you first check and then go to the wife. Okay. So this is all about the infertility management. There will be, of course, another video regarding the infertility and Ayurvedic management, that we will discuss more about Ayurvedic aspect of this issue. I am very much thankful, but try to understand, this is disclaimer. Whatever the medicines I suggest in my videos are not for any self-medication. Every patient should consult with a doctor, and according to the doctor's consultation, the treatment should be taken. By chance, if anybody is suffering from infertility, heavy menstruation, white discharge, cancer, yes, myself, Professor Deshpande, you can WhatsApp me 9226810630 for online consultations. Okay. So for the students, there are a lot of things that I do. I do the paid PPT as per demand, audios as per demand, videos as per demand. And the most important announcement, you don't forget, from 1st of June 2021, Dr. Deshpande is planning to take rapid revision of Ashtanga Hruday, rapid revision of Ashtanga Hruday in Marathi. So all Marathi speaking, Marathi understanding students from Maharashtra state or other states, if you know Marathi, please enroll yourself through WhatsApp me 9226810630 for rapid revision of Ashtanga Hruday from 1st of June 2021 for 1.5 months. So my dear friends, I thank you very much for your kind support. I request all of you to like this video, share this video, and ask all of your friends to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. I wish all the best for your studies as well as for your practice. Bye-bye. Take care.